Hello everyone! To build an APK file from React Native, you'll need first, Java installed and edited by hand environment variable path. Second, Gradle installed. Third, install the latest EAS CLI. It's a program I'll tell you about it later. Fourth, account in expatdev. Fifth, configure the project. And six, run a build. After all steps, you'll get the link for downloading APK file like this. So let's start. Step 1. Download Java. It's needed to make key to sign our application. Signed applications are easier to install on phone. After installing Java, we go to System, Additional System Options, Environment Variables, Path, Edit, New, Browser. Here we find a folder where Java is and click OK. In this folder we'll need later a file keytool.exe. Step 2. Gradle. Find and download Gradle. Create folder on disk, for example C, called Gradle. Unzip the downloaded file. Then find and start gradle.bud. It will continue installing. Step 3. We need a program that will use our terminal to interact with EAS services. So install EAS CLI by running this command. Step 4. Create account in expat.dev and use its username and password to login in EAS. Type in terminal EAS login. Step 5. Run in terminal EAS build configure. After this command, you will be asked if you are going to create application for Android or iOS or for both. And would be created file es.json in the root directory with the default configuration. You should modify this file by setting build type to apk, development client to true, and Gradle command like on the screen. It should look like this. And at last, step 6. Run a build. Now to run our build, run this command to build for Android. You can build for Android, for iOS, or for both at the same time. After build is finished, you'll get such link. You can download and install it on any device. Hope it was useful for you. Please subscribe and like it. See you!